are going to learn numbers. Already we have learned numbers from 1 to 10. Today we are going to learn numbers from 11 to 20. Before that, shall we recall once? Very good children. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Goodies, after 10, what number will come? Yes, very good children. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Goodies, ma'am going to teach how to write numbers from 11 to 50. Shall we start writing? Take your note, pencil and eraser. Write with me. To write number 11, you have to put 1 and another 1. It makes number 11. Shall we write one more time? You have to put 1 and another 1. It makes number 11. One more time, children. 1, 1. It makes number 11. Okay, children. Shall we move on to the next number? Very good. To write number 12, you have to put 1 and 2. It makes number 12. Shall we write one more time? 1, 2, 12. One more time. 1, 2. Makes number 12. Very good, children. Shall we move on to the next number? To write number 13, you have to put 1 and 3. It makes number 13. One more time. 1, 3, 13. One more time. 1, 3, 13. Very good, children. Shall we move on to the next number? To write number 14, you have to put 1 and 4. 1 and 4. It makes number 14. It makes number 14. One more time. 1, 4, 14. 1, 4, 14. Again, 1, 4, 14. 1, 4, 14. Very good, children. Shall we move on to the next number? To write number 15, you have to put 1 and 5. 1 and 5 makes number 15. Makes number 15. One more time. 1, 5, 15. 1, 5, 15. 1, 5, 15. 1, 5, 15. That's all, children. Today class is over. Kindly practice at home. Bye-bye. Happy day.